Hey everybody, thanks for watching Your Oxford. I'm your host, Jerry Accioni.
I'm Sarah Accioni.
We are here at WDDS and sponsored by Creative Atmosphere. So you may have heard us talk about Creative Atmosphere a few times now. She's part of our team member here at Your Oxford, designed the logo, has done all our artwork, so thankful to have her sponsoring these episodes. And of course, as a team member, we could not do this without her.
Jerry's not real creative, so.
I'm not. I'm quite visual.
Thank you so much, Kristen, and thanks for your patience, because sometimes we can be difficult to work with.
You, not me.
I know, it's a team effort.
Yeah.
All right, we're excited, though, because we are friends.
Yeah.
On the nice list with Santa Ron.
Oh, he hasn't told me that yet.
Yeah. I was on the nice list.
You got presents.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Sarah's on the higher list.
Yeah.
I bribe him with cookies. Santa, you're finally getting some rest and relaxation, wrapping up Christmas.
Boy, it was a busy year last year.
Oh, couldn't imagine.
It's seventh year.
Seventh year, yeah. My gosh, Santa.
Yeah.
How many visits did you do over the holidays?
Just over 200.
Oh, wow. My gosh.
Yeah, it was a busy year.
So thank goodness for the cookies. They keep you fueled up.
Oh, boy. Yep. Now I'm on a diet, Brussels sprouts, broccoli, cauliflower, you know.
Oh, sorry about your luck.
That's gross.
Yeah, it's terrible. Mrs. Claus got me under her thumb.
Way to go, Mrs. Claus.
You've been raising a lot of money, right?
Yes.
Going
yes.
to support. So really love what you've been doing. You came to visit me at work.
Yep.
Of course, we participated again as Your Oxford with your posters.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All going to Children's Aid Society
Oxford County.
So great organization. Looks after so many facets of the community when it comes to children and families.
One of those unfortunate needs in the community.
Yeah. You know, it's been in Oxford County since 1895, so.
1895.
That's quite the history.
Yeah. Wow.
And
you didn't start with them, I'm guessing.
No.
You weren't one of the originating? Okay.
No.
Just making sure. But you know, Santa doesn't age, right?
Yeah,
so you just don't know.
504 this year, right?
Yeah.
So I was around, but I didn't do a lot back then.
You weren't fully working.
He was young.
Yet.
He was too young then, right?
Yeah.
You had to wait till he was 500 years old.
What is wrong with you? And that's why he's on the naughty list.
Yeah.
Well. That's why. Oh my gosh. Now, I know you're getting a bit of rest right now, but you're going to gear up. You go swimming, right?
Yeah. Last year I swam twice, once at the Y in Woodstock, the YMCA, and once at the Community Center in Tillsonburg. Yeah, I do everything from swim to I one thing that I've never been asked to do yet, and I shouldn't probably say this on TV, but polar bear dip. I haven't done that yet.
Nope.
We talked. Jerry and I talked about that.
Yeah, we have.
But,
actually, we have.
If you're doing it, we're signing Jerry.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I thought you were going to do it too. I thought, right?
Yeah.
But,
yeah, we thought about
that. We have to put
that.
Elf costumes on.
Yeah.
Them, right? No.
Yeah. You know what? Yeah. Jerry as an elf would be awesome.
Yeah. That's the only thing.
Okay. Yeah. We'll figure that out. Oxford County. We're going to organize a polar dip for Santa Ron and Jerry.
Inside at the YMCA, I'm game.
Yeah. That is not a polar dip.
Oh.
Okay? My gosh. What is wrong with you? Okay.
Yeah.
Santa Ron, we are so excited that we're friends with you. I know you reach out to our nephews and you make sure they're being good throughout the year.
Yeah,
so.
Nephews, our nieces. Yeah, we've done lots. So I do want to say, though, Santa Claus Parade.
Oh,
you were involved.
That was awesome.
Right?
That was awesome this year. The weather was great. And there was so many people.
Yeah.
It was just incredible. People in Woodstock and Oxford County are just awesome.
Yeah. Well, and we do have one of the better parades. I mean, let's be honest.
It was awesome.
A little biased.
It's pretty cool.
It is.
First one I missed.
Lit up.
First one I missed in 20 years. Yeah, so it was quite sad. But I've seen some great pictures and just waiting to see it on TV, actually.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome.
Haven't seen it yet.
Pretty awesome.
So, good job.
All right, Santa, thanks so much for hanging out at Your Oxford. We always appreciate when you come to visit. It's always fun.
No problem.
Yeah.
No
I didn't see the reindeer, though, today. You must have parked them out back.
Oh, no, they're on a field. Yeah.
They're on break, too.
Do you know why Santa wears red suspenders?
To hold your pants up?
Oh, she knew that. Yeah, that's right.
That's why I'm on the good list.
Yeah, you're on the good list. She knows it all.
Can you say that again so Jerry can hear that?
Yeah. Trust me. She reminds me of that all the time.
That's awesome.
I shouldn't have said that live, eh?
Oh, you should have. That's awesome. All right. Huge shout out to Santa Ron, supporting Children's Aid Society of Oxford County.
Help out any way you can here in the community. It's all going to a great cause. Yep. You don't realize how much this man actually volunteers. 99% of the time, you're volunteering your time at most events and all going to charity. So good for you.
Thanks.
Really appreciate and respect you for
it's
that.
It's a lot of fun.
Yep. Well, you know you got our support anytime.
Definitely.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks, guys.
Yeah. Creative Atmosphere, Kristen, Jerry,
thank you so much
yes. for sponsoring these episodes. Thanks for being a part of our team. Thanks for putting up with our craziness, making us look good, making our logo look amazing. So thank you very much.
Yeah, great partnership again. Couldn't be happier. And please reach out to her for anything, any kind of artistic work you need done, to pictures, photography, to
design websites, work,
you name it.
Yep.
She can help you with it. So please reach out and tell her your Oxford sent you.
Okay. Well, Kristen's on the good list.
Kristen and I are on the good list.
She's on the good list.
Yep. No doubt.
Perfect.
Anyways, till next time, everybody. I hope you had a great holiday season. Hope you ate well. You had spend time with your family. And take care from all of us here at your Oxford. Bye now.